Hi friends, today I am going to make banana flour. How to cut, how to make curry and health benefits of banana flour. Apply the oil to your hands. Take 2 cups of water and 2 spoons yogurt, mix well and keep aside. Take your banana blossom. Start opening the outer leaves one by one. Under each leaf, you will find a group of long pale yellow flowers. While peeling, the leaves will get softer and paler in color, and the flower will get smaller. Keep repeating this step. Open the leaf, collect flowers. Keep peeling until you reach the white yellow flower heart. Up to then, we will know the banana flower's health benefits. As you can see, banana flowers are a real boon to women of all ages. It treats for excessive bleeding, keeps the uterus healthy, prevents constipation during pregnancy, and improves the lactation. So please try to including banana flour in your diet. It is a rich source of vitamins and minerals. It became very soft now. Cut it as well. This banana flour is rich in antioxidant, packed with fiber, full of potassium and protein filled. That's why banana flour has plenty of health benefits. Like this, pull the feathery plastic like a petal back, observe the matchstick like a stem inside the flower. You have to remove both, otherwise your banana flower will be hard and bitter. And well mix in the buttermilk to avoid the discoloring. Take out from the buttermilk, wash 1-2 times, make it boil in cooker, mix with turmeric powder and salt. Let it come 2 whistles, after put into the strainer. For blending, fried peanuts, dhania powder, chilies, salt, sesame seeds, turmeric, little ginger and tamarind for taste and make it paste and keep aside. And now come to the cooking. On the stove, keep the pan and pour the oil 3-4 spoons. First, mustard seeds, let them pop and add curry leaves, chopped onions, little turmeric. Fry until onions get brown. It is the best food for diabetic patients and helps to reduce the high blood pressure. Now add banana flour, but should eat weekly once and get normal sugar level and BP within 2 months. And 1-2 minutes fry, after add the masala paste which we made. Finally, add the 2 more cups of water and make it boil 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, off the stove and garnish with coriander leaves and peanuts. Serve with the food. Garnish with peanuts and coriander leaves. Now banana flour curry is ready to eat. Serve with food, you can get more delicious taste. It is the best food for provides effective function of kidneys. Thank you for watching. Try to prepare this curry at least once in a month.